Hey guys, Marsingen here, bringing you another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video. And so the other day I posted a tweet showing off an all Vegeta team that I said, well, you'll be able to use in the future when the Legendary Vegeta event drops, which obviously we now know is very soon, that will not only be able to complete the mission for using a Worthy Rivals team, but will also be able to complete the mission for Gifted Warriors, because all the Vegetas on the team are on both categories. And one of my friends, I know they were just kind of joking from Twitter, commented saying, because I said, you can beat the Legendary Vegeta event with this team. And so somebody replied saying, oh yeah, well, do a run on the GT Legendary Goku event with this team to prove it. So I did go ahead and do that, basically just to take a screenshot and post it as a response. But I did ask you guys, and a lot of you did comment on it saying you did want to see the run as a video, because I did record it. There is no commentary or anything, so... I remember the last time I decided to put up a run without commentary, I didn't put a note like this at the beginning to say that there was no commentary. So I got a ton of comments from people saying that my mic was turned off, but it was deliberate, and this is deliberate as well. So I hope you guys enjoy the run. Let me know what you think of the team down below in the comments section. And if you are watching this video when it first goes up, I currently am still live in the middle of my 24-hour World Tournament live stream. So once you finish watching the video, why not come over and check that out and say hi. Let me know what you thought of the team. So yeah, I'm not going to put a little thing at the end, so I hope you guys enjoy the run. Make sure you like the video if you enjoy, subscribe to the channel if you are new, and I will see you all again soon. Have a good one.
本気を見せてやる。